What's up, everyone? Back again with another episode. We're gonna open up these free chests to see what we get. Anything good? Okay, a little rocket. Open up the second one. Ooh, the battle round. That's what surprised us last game. So you know the drill, three matches. Every win is a chest opening, starting with the silver. Let's get into it. Match number one. All right, Russo from Salta La Banca. Salt the bank? I don't even know what that means. Ooh, we're dealing with the elixir collector for the first time. It doesn't seem like he wants to be attacking. We're gonna send the Valk on that left side. Okay. That Musketeer is locked on to my Valkyrie, which is okay. Look at that Valkyrie just tank. Did y'all see that? It tanked from the Musketeer. It tanked from the wizard. I'm gonna let those go through. He pumps up, so this is the big decision I gotta make. I'm gonna push really hard because he pumped up. So because he put that wizard down, I don't think, well, now he's gotten back, but I don't think he had a lot of elixir. All right, so he's starting a push on that right side for some reason. That arrows means I can put in my minions really easily now. Put on my musketeer. Tesla's gonna draw it over. Barrel's gonna get arrowed. So I'm not sure why he dropped a lone giant. I think that was a misplay on his part. So we're gonna play it slow. Giant to giant. He does have an elixir and a half elixir and a little bit more on me. I'm gonna draw over. I'm gonna arrow those. Are you serious? His arrows just one-shotted my archers. That is crazy. So now he's spamming, which is not what you want to do. That Valkyrie's going to do a good amount of work. I'm going to put a giant down for my counter push. I expect arrows coming in. No arrows. And that's going to be game. Good game. So he did his Goblin Barrel surprise, but I always had my arrows ready, and that was the reason why I think I pulled off the win. Otherwise, that barrel would have surprised most people. Alright. Open up that chest for you. Round number two. So we're going up against Gustavo and Robson Ron. Interesting clan names. Okay, so he's going to go straight off with the mini P.E.K.K.A. I'm going to take one shot, but I got a great counter push coming. If he doesn't have arrows, he's in big trouble. So he has Valkyrie. Is this the same deck we're going to be playing? That Musketeer should get two shots in if he doesn't defend it. Three shots. Heck yeah, I'll take that. Oh, I didn't realize we're going against level 8, y'all. Wow. So he drops down arrows for some reason. Valkyrie should be coming soon. I expect Valkyrie. Yep, there it is. It does get my musketeer, but is it going to get my archer? Yes, it is. But that giant is doing work. Holy wow. So I'll put down my Tesla because it hasn't been doing anything. Hopefully that musket or that mini P.E.K.K.A. gets taken out. A lone barrel is not a good idea. So we kind of reset. Here comes his hog for the first time. It does get two good shots in, maybe three. So musketeer in the back. We're gonna put down a bunch of distractors. Here come early arrows again. So I gotta wait for my Tesla. My Tesla is solely for his hog. Giant down, hurry, yes. That's gonna get countered again. Is it, where's the Valkyrie? Oh, he does not. He elects not to go for the Valkyrie. So I'm gonna draw all that over. He's still trying to go for the Goblin Barrel kill shot. That's gonna be okay. I'm gonna let that go. And that's gonna be a good game. Gustavo goes down. Woo! So he tried to surprise me with that hog, but that other side has such full health that it doesn't matter. We get that win, open up a golden chest for you. There we go. Musketeer is going to be clutch. We need that. All right, 2 for 2. Here we go. Round 3. Brian 157 spark sign. Musketeer in the back. He's wasting elixir, don't know why. So I'm just gonna let that musketeer go down and see if he drops anything. He does. That bomber is going to be interesting. A giant skeleton with bomber and wizard. Okay, interesting. I guess I'm going to have to use... Oh man, I waited too long for that. I don't know why I did that. That was one extra shot he shouldn't have got off. If he has Valkyrie, this is the time to use it. He does not. That's going to be instant arrows. Tower down. So I'm going to have to use my Tesla for his... giant skeleton here. Minions in the back to take care of the... Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, my gosh. That was unnecessary. Horrible Tesla placement. Double elixir. We gotta hang on. Musketeer. I'm just going to try to defend because that was just a horrible play by me. That balloon's going to get shut down real easily. All of that's going to get cleaned up. We'll put a giant down for his giant skeleton if it does come in. Support it with spears. Archers. Alright, we're going to do a tricky play here. We're going to keep everything on his side as long as possible. And that's good game. Good game, Brian. Brayan. Brah. Alright. That's 3 wins. And that's going to result into another chest opening. Here we go. Ugh. Nothing good. The wizard's alright. Alright, so we're in Arena 6. Moving up nicely. 3 wins today. All my cards are level 5 max because I'm a level 5. Hope you guys learned something today. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.